The School of the Lion is a Christian independent school just west of Gloucester, in the village of Churcham, and caters for students from 3 to 19 years old. Beecham House is a beautiful location surrounded by open fields and woodland, and set in 3 acres of grounds with significant potential for expansion. As a learning community, we aim to provide an education that is consistent with the teaching and values of the Christian home and church, where Jesus Christ is honoured as Creator, Saviour and Lord of every part of life.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning. Yes.
Proverbs chapter 3, verses 1 to 12.
In order to put Jesus at the centre, we take the Bible seriously from Genesis to Revelation, and welcome the work of the Holy Spirit in helping each of us to become more like Jesus.
Congratulations to Alicia, she's done very well in maths. Lord, give us a heart for the nations of the world. Thank you that you love the people of every country.
We seek to create a loving, caring Christian community where a child's faith is built up and prayer is a priority.
Amen.
In the school, I like the way that I bury God's word in my heart through my work.
We want each child to know their worth as an individual and to achieve in all activities at the level of his or her own ability.
I have 2 children in the school. We chose the school because the alternatives in the area weren't acceptable to us, really. They're not where we wanted our children essentially raised. You know, they spend so much time in school, we didn't want them being raised by people who don't have the same morals, the same beliefs, and we wanted them raised with other Christian children in a Christian environment, because that's what's essentially important. We're building on their future and we need their foundations to be just right.
A traditional approach provides a thorough grounding in the basic skills of numeracy and literacy.
What's our sentence? Hold up your rabbits, please. One rabbit equals how many? 1, 2, 3 rabbits. Good, well done.
Well, I think that the preschool program is a really good start for children. There's a real emphasis on literacy and numeracy that is a very solid start for them. The children benefit a lot from the family atmosphere in the school as well. Being a small school, it means that they're relating with all different ages and playing with them and enjoying their company, which is very good for them, and they really enjoy it.
Yeah, one of the most fulfilling aspects of the job, particularly with this young age, is that you can teach them something completely new and they're learning something for the first time. And it's a real privilege to be able to do that, because you're creating a foundation for them to get right the way through school. And so it's lovely seeing them learn something, like adding up or and equaling numbers and things like that, and they've been doing that this week, and it's just a real privilege to see them go, wow, you see them get it, and it's like, wow, that's amazing, I've taught them something they didn't know how to do. So yes, that's a real privilege to see them learning.
Small classes enable teachers to respond to individual needs. The individualised curriculum develops self-discipline and important study skills.
I like the school because I can work at my own speed at my paces.
We're committed to developing the whole child through a broad Bible-based curriculum.
What I like most about the school is that I used to be homeschooled. When I was up until the age of 11, and I was homeschooled using the PACE system, and it's been really good. Instead of like going into a normal state school and being like, wow, what's all this GCSE stuff, I've just picked up where I left off in PACES, and it's been good that the school isn't massively huge, so that it's not been like, overwhelming, like going into school with thousands of students. And it's nice to have more students, but it's good that we've got a smaller group, so it's more friendly, more family atmosphere, more welcoming.
We place great emphasis on the development of Christ-like character. The children learn to take personal responsibility for their actions.
What I like about this school is that in other schools you don't have a chance at saying, well, I can't do this, because you have to do what everybody else is doing. In this school, you set your own work and you go at your own pace, and I think that's pretty good.
Respect and consideration for others are actively promoted.
The thing I like about the School of the Lion is that it's very wide open. We are in the countryside, so we have a field and we have a tarmac area. We have lots of area to play, so we're not really going to run into anyone or hurt anyone, because we have lots of space. But you work hard and you get your goals done usually.
Children of different ages and abilities learn to work together and play together in a family atmosphere.
I've grown up in this school and it really is family to me, and I really appreciate the value that's been placed on God's word and what I've learnt about prayer, and just the support that I've had from teachers and others, how they've really discipled me here and really always honoured and supported God's call for me, not just the collective as a school, but actually what is God saying to me. And so I really honour that and thank them for that, because it's really provided a great foundation for what God wants to do.
Our Christian faith is clearly expressed in the praise and prayer life of the school. But we also want to honour Jesus as our King in all our lessons, other activities and playtimes.
One thing I really like about the school is all the fun times we have and all the memories we've made here.
There's a strong emphasis on parents taking responsibility for their children's education. This is their greatest calling. Parents share the conviction that the education of their children needs to be consistent in the home, church and school. Active parental involvement is essential for the smooth running of the school.
I've had six children through the School of the Lion. They're all now between mid-20s and mid-30s. All really benefited from being here. Gone to all sorts of different walks of life, from three of them went to university, One of them is doing accountancy training. One's a missionary. The other one's going to work for the police force. And all of them have really benefited from being here, benefited from learning how to put God first in their lives, learning how to set meaningful, realistic goals for each day and to achieve. And I'm very blessed by what my children have learned here.
God has blessed the work of the school since it started in 1988. It's exciting to see students, past and present, serving God, both in their local churches and abroad. Former students are now achieving success in the workplace, many having completed university courses.
I'm a graduate from the School of the Lion, and a question that people often ask me is, how can you be salt and light when you're in a Christian school? And so my answer to that is something that I've seen, is that the biblical foundation and Christian teaching that I've received at the School of the Lion has really rooted in me such a passion and vision for mission and for the lost that I know that I wouldn't have received otherwise. And for me, that's the biggest blessing and biggest thing that I've received from the School of the Lion is that vision and passion for mission that's been planted within me, and that I can go on now in what I'm doing in my daily life and take that with me.
We see the need to train young people for life and equip them for service. And for this reason, we try to be outward looking with an emphasis on mission and taking God's love into the world. In the last 10 years, we've taken 5 different groups of senior students to Spain and 3 groups to the Netherlands. Recognising the great value of visiting and working within other nations, the School of the Lion has actively encouraged individual students to make the most of opportunities for service abroad as part of their education. Students have been able to work on projects alongside nationals in Uganda, Finland, Croatia, Australia, Brazil, Tajikistan, Mozambique and Southern Sudan.
The school has really strengthened my desire to see God move in the foreign field and missions. And I was privileged to spend 3 months at the end of last year in Mozambique and South Sudan, where I was able to see God move and to pray for people to share the gospel to people who had never heard it before. And it was such a joy, such a privilege, and it's really strengthened my desire to follow God in that way and that calling on my life. And I can only be grateful for the way the school has supported that, given me opportunity to do that, and really fueled that passion for mission that I had.
I encourage you to consider the immense value of a godly education. If you'd like to know more about us and see for yourself the work of the school, I'd be very pleased to meet you and show you around.